The one table, a Jim Beam bottle that looks like Elvis Presley, and a jelly bean jar with Fred Flintstone on it. And as you begin to get drunk, you begin to have a conversation with Fred and Elvis.